The business aviation industry has been throwing out the terms ADS-B and NextGen for nearly a decade now. And the January 1st, 2020 ADS-B mandate deadline is quickly approaching. Operators need to begin looking at their paths for compliance and schedule the work needed, and soon. Business aviation has seen plenty of mandates before. Those around for the RVSM mandate in 2005 should remember that capable avionics installation facilities were at capacity 24 months before the mandate, and for a full 12 months after the mandate. Some operators were forced to fly below 29,000 feet until they were able to equip. ADS-B equipment installations are similar to RVSM installations in complexity and downtime. The industry also has roughly the same capacity it did at that time. The biggest difference is that aircraft without ADS-B out will have to fly below 10,000 feet and avoid Class A, B, and C airspace. In effect, those aircraft not equipped by the deadline date will be grounded. There are at least 6,000 business aircraft in the United States that still need to comply with ADS-B out. They have less than 36 months to do so. That means 167 aircraft need to be upgraded every month from now until the mandate. Right now, only about 70 are being upgraded each month. As the mandate nears, operators will face scheduling and pressure and higher installation costs. So what's the solution? Get ADS-B now, or at least finalize your ADS-B upgrade plan and secure your schedule. Give us a call. We'll talk you through the process and go over the potential solutions available for your aircraft. We'll schedule you in for 2017. Or let you reserve an ADS-B slot at one of our satellite locations for 2017, 2018, or 2019. Our advice? Get ADS-B now.